This is the lobby. Here you can join rooms with other players. You can also create your create room.
Alright. I'm back for just a little bit more.
Choose loadout. Right, Rangers can equip level. Two weapons.
I go Stingray and Fusion Blaster.
Is the enemy's home field. Be on guard at all times.
Ah, damn it. Oh yeah, I forgot these are the reds. They're directly behind you. Okay, actually, that wouldn't be a problem. Hey, obvious part. Well, I needed to do something.
This nest is the enemy's home
field. I needed to do something.
Be on guard at all times.
I didn't even know it was bees. Right, right in the middle of playing EDF. Damn. Damn, I could have kept shooting it. Yeah, well. Nah, I probably stopped around the time I should have. Just one guy survives. Fuck. other than the enemies are more aggressive and do more damage. This thing has an insane amount of health, and I'm saving ammo for my other weapon for, you know, the later parts of the level. Okay, there, it's dead. Look at all this shit that came out of it. I can hold that.
What the hell is it?
Fuck me. Fuck. That guy got right on me. Jeez. I missed him? Oh, fuck me. Where's the other guy? Use up all my shit. Fuck. Come on, give me the health in the middle! Oh my god, I just fucking killed myself. Fuck me, the fucking blast radius on that thing. Alright, alright. Is that a fucking... Okay. Alright, we good. Yeah.
too many of them. Retreat. We'll rethink our strategy.
Where am I supposed to retreat to? Beast mode.
Choose loadout. Ranger, choose loadout. Deploying.
It's no use.
Storm team, the aircraft whale is in the sky above you with a 120mm cannon. If you need it, put in a request for an attack.
Oh. Oh my goodness, that guy was like right on top of me. What the hell? What was that? Yeah, but these guys are idiots, and they, for some reason, they're not allowed to leave the top of this mountain.
One droid defeated.
So they're not dangerous. They don't walk over to you. Oh, are you still trying to shoot lasers at me, though? Man, he's got crazy range on that. He's got crazy range on that fucking laser. Fuck you. Scanners aren't fair and shouldn't be in video games. Alright, it's right here.
Destroyed.
I can't even see these last guys anyway, so I really do have to just march up there. Guys, woke up. Jeez, he went right up on me. Fuck off. Alright, I'll pick this up. God's army.
Choose loadout.
This is the, yeah. I think this is the go-to. This is the winning combo. Divers
the self-propelled rocket launcher is in position.
Thanks. Commence bombardment.
Where are the wing divers? Oh, yeah, I got them. I got them. Wing divers just need to be my bodyguards.
The Titan will draw their fire. Infantry units, the tanks will cover you. Hang in there.
I didn't even know there was a dude over here. Oh, what? There was a guy just hiding? See if I can, don't move, don't do anything. What? This is a gigantic hitbox! Fuck off! Oh my goodness, that is such horseshit. That's such fucking horseshit. Man, yeah, he's gonna start walking. What a bullshit game. Oh. Oh, what? Tell you. What is it? What is it that I'm sponsoring? Stop shooting my tank. Is that Jack Black? Oh, fucker. Why'd he shoot over there? I mean, I wish. Alright, my Marines. All the tanks should be able to fuck up this guy really quick. Yeah, he fucking died. I mean, I probably streamed this game more than anyone else has streamed it. Well, more than any American has streamed it. In Japan, things are different.
Rangers can equip two weapons. Deploying.
Alright, so yeah, here's the hot tip for this mission is to not attack anybody. That's how they get you.
This is Whale. Give us a shout if you decide you want to use the 120mm cannon to blow away the enemy.
I think the game has, like, totaled it as, like, 90 hours at this point. Yeah, just walk past the spiders. Hey, nobody plays EDF on normal. Normal is... If you're playing on normal, then you're not even playing EDF. Shit, dude. How close... How much more of Grim Dawn do you got? Yeah, see, you just walk up behind all of this and you assassinate. Oh, fuck. Yo, pop the fucking thing. Shit, get me down. That's okay. I was gonna say, just get me between the buildings. Grind, oh, two more items? You know, if you grind, you didn't really beat the game.
Transport ship is dropping giant engines.
Oh, I think these red ants are auto aggro. Oh my god, these fucking red ants are gonna be so annoying. Alright, alright. Just laser everyone. Three. Hard, hardest, and Inferno. Nice. These normal ants are gonna kill me. Yeah, I mean, that's what the, red ants... I mean, if you're an air raider, the red ant biting isn't as funny anymore, because you might just be completely fucked, because you have no way of getting out of its mouth. But the red ants are pretty much like the pinky demons of this game, obvious part. Like, the entire point of the red ant is to take up space. That's why they got, like, relatively, you know, they're relatively chunky. They're relatively, you know, tanky. And you're supposed to be, like, wasting, your ammo shooting at them. While the other enemies will, you know, do whatever they do.
Yeah.
Ah, we got a lot of health here. How close are we to level 16? How much damage does the slug shot EA? That's 6,700, which I doubt is enough for a silver spider. So sadly, once again, the shotguns in this game kind of fail to deliver.
Be quiet.
What's going on?
Our staff will terminate it.
We will take care of the next fight.
Okay.
We are engaged with the giant silver spiders. Our weapons don't seem to work on them.
I don't want to die.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Fire to death.
This is Ranger 8. Giant insects are resisting damage. They're not taking damage.
They're not taking damage.
I think their skin's bulletproof!
Giant bugs with armor, that's just great!
The enemy!
Mix it up, we won't lose! It's your turn!
This thread I spit now is like steel wire!
Somebody!
Some normal loser! Ow, fucking hell. I didn't notice that. Poster.
Yes,
is that supposed to be a Toku mascot? I can't make out what it's even trying to be.
Mutants are not just a bunch of bugs. I'll take them out.
Cut it out. People die when they say that. Let's be smart about this.
Hit.
I'll show them the strength of power frame.
Command is yours.
Oh no, I could piss them. I could piss a lot of them off.
Keep fighting, no matter what happens to me.
Can't meet those expectations.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Come on, you guys, yeah, you guys should be able to handle the normal spiders. Oh, fuck. Oh, that guy just got shredded. Alright, run back. Oh man, if I just waited a second, I could get a twofer. Oh.
This is my repels giant insects.
Fortress Balam has arrived.
Be careful.
There are still some left. The shield screen
has one thing.
Can't stop us. What are you gonna do, Balam? All systems checked. I'm ready to go.
Yeah, they don't even actively try to look down at the enemies to punch them. Wait, the next level after this is when you can get new guns again, potentially.
Commence Operation Iron Wall. All units, commence attack.
Like, if I hit them once, Marines, can you, finish them off? Do you have that potential in you? I'll soften them up and then the Marines can finish them.
No matter what, we have to stop it.
Nice hit. Another red run guy? Where'd that guy go? Damn. Damn. Oh my god, almost walked right off the edge.
Thank you.
fucking this red drone. There we go. That guy just shot at me from like across the map. What? Oh shit, that protected him. Yeah, there's more dragons. Reload. Fucking dragon. Damn, there's so many. Maybe I should focus on killing spiders. No, fencer. Fuck me. Man, they were so perfectly like aligned where I could hit so many guys, but the reload didn't match. Fucking whatever. Oh, there's a damn Hector right here. Reload. Fuck. How was that not a double hit? I was like right on that other dude. Flying enemies. Huh. You fucking. Did that not hit this guy? Okay, it did hit that guy. Fuck. Shit. Oh man, the two kings are right next to each other. Man, all these kings are getting together. Where'd that king go?
Fencers, engage in battle! Fencer 1, roger! Fencer 2, roger!
Oh, there's the other spider. So many pickups just like right there. That's not actually it's not as good as I thought. How far is this guy gonna walk backwards?
Watch out on the right!
Sir, yes, sir!
This stupid Hector AI.
Operation Iron Wall has succeeded.
Ah, oh, they got up out of that valley. Oh, silver base.
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.
Damn it. This level is like one of those levels where you like rush it to beat it.
Deploying.
So I'm not gonna really be able to loot stuff.
This is headquarters. Exterminate Retarius. Railgun, fire at will.
Where did that bullet go? Yar. Uh-oh. I shouldn't. I wanted to see. Oh, it was bad though. I wanted to kill that, like, first hive, but that was the wrong answer. I should have just done what I was supposed to do and ran. A hole you could move through, but this doesn't count as okay. That was a hole.
Railgun vehicle has arrived.
Infantry, cover the tanks.
Get these fucking ants away from me. Oh, of course, they don't drop health. Damn.
Exterminate Retarius. Railgun, fire at will.
Ready to fire.
Better. Okay, come on, this is... Oh, come on, get off of me. Ah, damn it, that's how... Give me that. These ones real tight. You couldn't squeeze through anything. Fuck out of here, man. Oh my god, there's so many webs. Railgun, so.
Yes, sir!
it's moving. All right, we good.
Tanks, moving forward. We've spotted another tunnel entrance. The ground there looks more solid than usual. Be careful. You may need extra firepower.
Yeah. That's how it's done. Only a fool would play this level the normal way. Man, he just dropped one health.
I'm in your death. I'll tell you. I'll escort you.
What time is it?
Choose loadout. Rangers can equip two weapons.
I don't know. Should it be Fusion Blaster? I know the silver spider hive at the end could be a problem. What if I did this? I mean, I do. You get like a million wing diver marines.
Tell me on the center.
Don't let your guard down.
Understood.
Okay. Give me a break. Fuck. Oh, see, I'm so sorry. You fucking whore. Yeah, I don't know if this is gonna work. All the fucking stupid wing divers.
Yes,
fuck is this thing?
Okay.
Yeah, despawn this stupid ass tree. Why won't these trees despawn? Ah, you fucking pieces of shit. Damn, this thing's weak. I can't believe how weak it is.
Are streaming out of it. Collapse that tunnel immediately.
Get the hell out of my way. Oh man, they respawn quick.
Are coming out of the underground tunnel.
Shit. Can I even make it to the maybe if I had to go down here. Hopefully I can see it. This is kind of bad. Damn it. Maybe that's okay.
Oh, you fucking bitch!
Weapon.
Ready to fire!
drop anything good? Whatever.
Oh, what the fuck?
Fucking stupid.
Wait, they destroyed the hive? Oh, shit.
That sucks. But I did also forget that they would just do that. Oh, there's that. Oh. I wish they would just stop shooting for a bit. Wow. I don't see any other weapons, so... All right, fingers crossed that we get something. Yeah, what are the fucking chances that we would get anything ever, huh? All right, that's it. That's actually all for now.
This is the lobby. Here you can join rooms with other players. You can also create your own rooms and invite others to play.
I am never going to get the Lysander. Because this game is bullshit. And weapon drop RNG is retarded. Alright. Alright, see you, dude.
See ya.